Let us start. 好，那我先想要来问，就是师母，就是他们是如何啊？先说一下，就是 Gateway 教会他们的这个姐妹的事工叫做 Pink， 那他是如何开始这个 Pink 的这个 ministry？ 那为什么他觉得他们的教会要有这样子的事工？然后呢，他开始的意向是什么？
The first question is for Debbie. How did you start the Pink Ministry, and why did you think there's a need for Pink Ministry, and what was the original vision for Pink Ministry?
I really didn't have a desire to ever have a women's ministry. I didn't want to lead one, but we started a church, and I saw the need for just gathering women for social events and. So that they could build.
其实一开始我也没有一个对姐妹事工的一个负担哦，但是我们开始一个教会哦，那但是就姐妹就有一些的需要，包括她们社交的一个需要。
So I saw the need for community building relationships.
看她们需要建造关系，彼此的这样的一个社群。
So I planned a few women's events.
我就计划了一些姐妹的一些活动。
And the ladies loved it.
姐妹们都好喜欢。
One day, my husband came home.
有一天，我的丈夫回家。
And said he volunteered me.
说他，推荐我，就是他就愿意让我出来。
To lead a small group ministry for our women.
带领一个我们姐妹的一个小组事工。
I didn't want to do that.
我一开始根本就不想做。
So I told him I would do it for 6 months.
我就跟他讲，我只做六个月。
This year will be 16 years.
这个月就是从六个月变到16年了。
So, I believe in women. I believe that we have far more potential than we realize.
我相信女人，我们所有的潜能是超越我们可以想象的。
The original woman, Eve.
就是当神创造夏娃的时候。
Her name means enliven.
夏娃的名字的意思是给予生命。
She brought life to creation for Adam.
她为亚当带出生命来。
I believe women have the ability to bring things to life.
我相信女人有一个能力可以把生命力付诸于事情。
I believe women have potential that we need in the body of Christ.
女人有那个潜力是这个神的肢体非常需要的。
So when I started the women's ministry,
就当我开始女人事工的时候，
I knew the scripture Titus 2,
我知道圣经什么怎么样的教导我们，
which tells me what to teach women.
在透过提多书第二章里面，神告诉我们应该怎么样教导女人。
But I started thinking about how we would teach them.
那我就在开始想，我们要怎么样教导他们呢？
When I thought about women's ministry in general,
当我想到姐妹事工的时候。
It looked like it was for older women that didn't include younger women.
好像就会想到传统那种姐妹会，就是比较年长的姐妹，而不是带没有那种年轻的姐妹。
It looked like we expected younger women to find their place with older women.
就是我们要帮助这些年轻的姐妹，她们能够跟这些年长的姐妹在一起的时候，可以很感觉到有家的感觉。
Many times it looked like it was older women were judging younger women.
很多的时候，当这样两代的姐妹在一起的时候，好像比较年长的一代会感觉到在论断年轻的这一代姐妹。
Felt very judgmental and legalistic.
他们会觉得这些年长的姐妹非常的律法主义。
And I thought that if we had a women's ministry,
我在想，如果我们有一个姐妹事工。
It should be from a place of grace.
应该要从恩典的里面来建构这个事工。
And I realized we would have to capture the hearts of younger women.
我知道我们必须要得着这些年轻姐妹们的心。
If we were going to teach them anything.
如果我们要教导他们任何东西，一定要先得着他们的心。
So as we planned things, we looked at would this attract a younger woman?
当我们在做任何的计划、任何的活动计划的时候，我们的想法是这个会不会吸引一个年轻的姐妹？
It's a heart's delight for me.
对我来讲是一个很大的喜悦。
To see teenagers and 20-something-year-old girls come.
看见青少年的姐妹，还有20岁出头的姐妹来。
I have found older women respond to truth.
我发现年长的姐妹她们会回应真理。
But none of us mind being more youthful.
但是我们每一个人都喜欢回应年轻。